this group was started, and I believe about, I want to say maybe 1983, maybe 1982, by the late Betty Prince, who was a music teacher here in Wellsville. She was the choir director for the Wellsville Senior and Junior High, and she also taught elementary music at McDonald Elementary. Maybe some of you even probably had her as a teacher. Later on, she went to the regular class and taught 8th grade language arts at Dodd Junior. That's where I had her myself. And I had her for kindergarten music when I was at McDonald. But she was a great lady. She's the one that started this group. And initially, when this group first started, they always closed their programs with this song. And we're not going to do that tonight. But anybody that was an ex-member of the show choir was invited to come up on stage and sing it with them. Okay? So we're hoping to maybe start that tradition again. But not tonight, not quite yet. Okay? But they're going to kick off with Ebony and Ivory, their theme song. And then they're going to do an Andrew Lloyd Webber medley, which is a lot of musical theater pieces that I bet a lot of you will recognize right off. Okay? Even if you don't know the name Andrew Lloyd Webber. Okay, so this is Ebony and Ivory.